Jack and Brick showed you the clear replay of what we think should have been the call, a puck that was clearly redirected up into the protective netting over the glass behind the Columbus net. They should have, at that point, taken the game back to that stage.
But now here's the play by Dougie Hamilton. He shoots up nobody. You can see the referee, Justin St. Pierre, has no idea where it is. None of the linesmen know where it is. I mean, we don't have the high angle, the telestrator angle, as we call it. It goes off a Bruin player. Kelly goes out of play. It caroms back into play there. There, the play should have blown dead. It went for at least, about 2 minutes? And then there, getting outworked. Here comes a shot by Calvert. And the goal was scored. And you would have thought they would have gotten it, that the league would have stopped, but they didn't. And I got to get the, I don't even have time to look it up just yet. I'm going to get the exact wording on the rule. So perhaps when we come back from break after we do the mini one-on-one that we can put it up there for the fans to see.
What Jack said was exactly what we were told in the offseason.
Yep. Yep.
That they would go back, review that, because this happened in a game last year. Where a puck
in the Detroit
went off the
game.
Netting,
yes.
And they said they're going to make sure this doesn't happen again. Jack said is exactly right.
Yeah, the only thing I have to look up to be 100% sure is if it leads directly to a goal or not. That's the only thing I need to look up to confirm. I'm with you. From what I remember being told by the NHL Rules Committee that this was how it was going to be called, but because it didn't go directly to a goal, Dale, I just need to confirm that that isn't the case.